good. Leave it in Nugent.
Right there.
Mm-hmm. Which way are you going?
Going the right way.
It's just, it's stuck.
But I had to do it last time.
That's reverse.
Just to make sure, because I saw for some reason whenever you put it on there first, I saw it go the other way.
This bolt's just always stuck. But once you break them loose.
Oh shit.
Man, I was expecting a big snap.
Yeah, me too.
Well, there it is.
Broke the head off.
Oh.
Which is fine.
Yeah, that's expected.
Yeah, that's fine. If it breaks off, that wasn't what I wanted. But when the head breaks off, it's no big deal because the other end, that's the only thing that keeps it there, and you just slide it out the test.
I don't think.
There you go.
Yeah. There, so
$2,000, but like,
yeah, that sounds
$2,000, but still, it's like a fucking
what the
brand
heck?
New trans.
There you go, Anthony.
What?
I don't need a trans,
not yet.
Oh, yeah.
Manual swap your GTR.
Oh, yeah, it has a synchro rib and all that shit.
Oh, yeah.
Man, that'd be pretty fucking cool.
That would be. Yeah, Anthony, who needs an R33? You can just manual swap your R35.
I like a 33.
I know.
And I always wanted one.
Well, so much for getting to enjoy the test pipes, but once it gets dry, I'll make a separate video just for some pulls, but oil cooler's doing its job. So I can't wait to see when it gets real hot. Once it gets dry, or once it stops raining, I'll get back with you guys.
Yeah.